The United States is full of interesting places and things, and no matter where you travel, you'll probably end up near something worth visiting. Like what? Well, the U.S. is dotted with national monuments, historic sites, landmarks, which are all places that symbolize our nation, or honor our past, or inspire patriotic feelings. Although they have a lot in common, there are differences between national monuments, historic sites, and landmarks, too. A national monument preserves one specific national resource. The word monument might make it sound like it has to be man-made, a statue or structure, but it can really be any piece of land that holds something worth saving, like Devil's Tower in Wyoming or natural bridges in Utah. Other national monuments include the Little Bighorn Battlefield, the Statue of Liberty, and Poverty Point in Louisiana. National historic sites preserve a specific historic feature or honor the location where a historic event took place. That encompasses locations like Ford's Theater, where President Lincoln was assassinated, and Monroe Elementary in Kansas, which is the Brown v. Board of Education site. A national landmark is a building, site, structure, or object that helps us understand our nation's heritage. This includes places like Emily Dickinson's home and the Gateway Arch. Whether it's a monument, a historic site, or a landmark, visiting these types of significant locations can help us gain appreciation of what it means to be an American.